That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Nothing.
Hey, hey. I got a new arm for ya. Creme de la creme? Look no further.
What?
You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. Hard to reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning?
No.
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
Catch up to V. Fast.
What?
Thank you.
city like this. Get there before you do, V. Where did I come from again? again.
Thank you.
sick of this.
I go now.
Somebody call a doctor? Here, about this big, uses a cane. I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Leaving you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
You're green. Yeah, get up all you want.
Tell me, Teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get there? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did
you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Horny? Not bad, not bad. Okay, see you guys on the next. Doing the great. Thank you. Thank you for watching.